getting a load of them prizes over there.
What's all this?
Stygius?
Rivers flowing through this realm divide its region suitably enough, and every shade knows better than to try and cross them.
Just have to cross a couple rivers then.
The circumstances spur me now to offer you the greatest of my powers, cousin. Take my strength and strike the darkness down.
Numbskulls.
Take him.
Thank you.
this too.
She's cool, though, once you get to know her. Here, I got something that ought to suit her style.
Took me right up. Take it. My heart is full. Gods. There too. I have to pick a side.
Yeah, man, you know what it's all about.
This easily, dearest? You are about to find the consequences are much harder to dismiss without a second thought.
Forgive me, Aphrodite. She can't stay mad forever.
Thank you.
just say we kissed and made up, dearest. Just do not anger me again, or I might come down and kill you there myself.
Let's break some hearts. More numbskulls? What I need. I'll guess Electo. Oh well.
I heard that you escaped. Then what are you still doing here? Forget something along the way.
You know, I think I'd rather fight you to the death again than try to answer either of those questions right now.
I don't know what you're up to, Zagreus, but I guess it doesn't matter either way. All that matters is you're not getting past me.
Seeing you around. Titan blood. Could try a different one. Might help. To go but up. Cheers. The Bone Hydra awaits. Spread us. Centaur heart. I've never met a nymph before. You're closer to the gods than mortals, right?
Yeah, gods that can die. How is that fair? It was just a stupid snake bite in my case. Can you imagine something more embarrassing? You're just minding your business, and then snap, you're dead and on your way down here.
Know the feeling better than you might.
Well, I was going to end up here sooner or later. Might as well while I'm still looking good. Though, I guess you do kind of get to lock in whatever age when you register. Bet everybody dying of old age pushed that one through. Excellent.
Why, thank you. Thanks again.
Smooth sailing.
You two ready for me then? that. Lady Artemis, I hope that you'll accept this offering for all your kindness and support.
Hey, thank you for this, really. And I've just the thing to offer in return. It's just a gift, okay?
Lady Artemis, you honor me.
I'm with you every step till you arrive here, Zagreus. Then I will probably ignore you like the rest. Just warning you ahead of time, all right?
confess to chaos. Everyone makes offerings to my relatives upon Olympus. I wish to make an offering to you. Thank you for everything.
How cruel of you to make attempts to tempt me with material things. You then, please in turn, allow me this attempt at reciprocity.
Master Chaos, thank you.
To become acquainted, some pagans, I shall make myself quite clear in one respect. I fear I have a lack of patience for discussion. When visiting, please merely listen and accept my mark, and then depart. Respond only when necessary, or when prompted. Yes.
Merely listened, so it's just like when I get those messages from the Olympians. Wait, you did just prompt me, Master Chaos, didn't you? Or should I have remained silent just now?
I cannot offer you advice, but you were prompted, yes. You may speak freely, then or any time, despite my wishes that you not do so. Absolute silence is my general preference. It may not be yours. Spend it all in one place.
Glad you're still in one piece.
The dead had better hide. Anyone there?
Pretty quick last time. Not bad, not bad.
To my health, although I'm full. Whichever god I don't pick won't be pleased.
What is going on down there, dearest? I thought for certain you would make it out, but seems that nasty place has kept you grounded, hasn't it? But don't despair, and you take heart, won't you?
No love without pain.
Why would you side with... Why do I even bother with some lesser god?
Forgive me, Lady Artemis. I angered her, I guess. That was regenerating.
Even for the moment and get on with this.
Artemis, guide my hand. Strong bows.
To hunt with me?
My senses sharpen. That's it. Here's the fee. Rematch?
You challenge us to battle, Hellspawn. The Mysterious and I accept.
Hellspawn.
Theseus shut it for a bit. Confined. You are my biggest fan. Nicer outside than it is in here. Hey, money. I'll get you next time, fish. I'll take this one. Time to feast. Sata tunnels. Maybe it's in here. a satyr sack already.
Delicious.
Powered up.
Bit of an aftertaste. Enough of this place. Blood's on offer here. Why not?
After deliberating briefly, Cerberus concludes that yes, he shall accept the sack.
Thanks, boy. Nice night, no?
To think Olympus has been aiding you. You must be so grateful to them for their aid, without which none of this would have been possible.
Yeah, about that. Father, did you let Mother go because you feared Olympus would find out, and not respond well to the circumstances if they did?
Be grateful they have not found out as yet for all your meddling. You do not know them as well as you think. Ask yourself why she left Olympus and how. Or better yet, ask her.
Well, she seems quite lovely, so knowing you, you probably tricked her into signing a pact to come join you or something. Since you weren't allowed on Olympus, why not have Olympus come to you?
Ha! Surprisingly not distant from the truth. I took her, boy. I took her down with me. Is that what you wish to hear? Does that anger you? Come, bring forth that anger then.
Generating.
disappointingly predictable an outcome.
I'll get you for this, Father.
You've regained access to the administrative chamber, right? I never thought you'd want to go in there again.
Oh, believe me, I don't. But I would like to be able to go where I please around here, and confounding Father is another benefit.
Suppose I can see that. Well then, on my quite limited authority, it pleases me to say, you may proceed.
Appreciate it, sir. Never thought I'd come back here again.
The cool, purified waters of the Styx are available in limitless supply to all servants of the God of the Dead, authorized to work endlessly within the House Administrative Chamber.
The job's number one perk. No thanks. Good to know.
The administrative chamber's ever-working shades remain utterly dedicated to their thankless toil, all because of an inspiring rendition of how dedicated they ideally should be.
Everybody hang in there. You like this stuff, don't you, boy? Well, good, because I like sneaking it over to you.
The delectable taste of nectar is enough to briefly sate even the ferocious appetite of the Hound of Hell.
I got you something, Orpheus. It's a new song. From someone who still cares for you.
My friend, you wrote a song for me. Oh, but this is not from you, it's from Eurydice. I don't know what to say. I
take all the time you need, mate. Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx? I have a lot of questions.
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves. I can say they are the eldest force within this world. Before them, there was nothing.
Then where did... Never mind.
Hi!
Excuse me, is there something I can do for you, Prince Zagreus?
It's nothing. I just thought I'd say that was well fought back there.
There's no returning to the way things used to be, Zag. Now, can I offer you some words of advice? Get over yourself and get ready to die out there next time we meet.
Say, Deucer, in your work around the house, you wouldn't happen to have run into a Skelly character out in the courtyard there, have you?
Oh, not really. Because my work is in the house itself, and while the courtyard, technically, it's kind of right outside, so I'm supposed to stay inside the walls. But I think I know who you mean. I've seen him, standing there just past your chamber doors. Why? Is he okay?
I think so. I hope so. In stock. I could use that. I'll take that deal. This ambrosia ought to pay for that. Fair trade. Prophecy's been added to the list. How's it going?
Oh, you being serious here, pal? You brought that all this way for little old me? That's real nice of you.
You're not so bad yourself, mate. Thanks for always being here for me to savagely attack without a second thought. Another keepsake.